सो आफ्टर 3 months, यानी कि 3 month लेटर, वॉट वी आर गोना सी, लेट्स बिगिन. 3 महीने बाद वो, बाय द वे वेलकम WWE फैंस, लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर देना. स्टोरी कंटिन्यू हो रही है और वो स्टोरी जो है, अगर आपने अभी तक मिस की है तो प्लीज जाकर जो है प्लेलिस्ट पर जरूर देख लेना. कंटिन्यूटी में ये सभी एपिसोड देखने लायक हैं डेफिनेटली. ये क्या है, हर्ड एन एक्साइटिंग रूमर, वर्ड ऑन द स्ट्रीट इज दैट आफ्टर अ मंथ ऑफ शूटिंग फॉर अ न्यू मूवी, WWE मीट इज मेकिंग अ रिटर्न टू रॉ. वो 3 महीने के बाद हम जो है वो वापस आ रहे हैं ऑन द रॉ. And look whom we have found, William Regal. So William Regal, how are you today?
Well, this is certainly new for you. I guess Cena money goes a long way.
I'm hardly there yet. Let's just say I've done a bit of upgrading all around.
I wasn't aware the film came out yet.
No, but there's been a lot of confidence in Mudslide too, based on the dailies.
Well, in any case, we're glad to have you back in action tonight.
Perfect. And I've made some minor edits to my entrance for my surprise return as well. You know, made it more bespoke to me. I'm excited to be back and bring some A-list buzz to Raw.
A-list buzz. Very well.
Okay, A-list superstar, A-list buzz, I am all set. Whoa, mera costume kuch alag hi bata raha hai. Well, I am a superstar maybe. Aur John Cena ke saath, boss, jagah de do. Because John Cena ke saath jo hai, hum match laga kar aaye hain. I mean, movie kar aaye hain. Whoa, Zoe Stark. Whoa, maine costume bhi apna thoda sa change kiya hai. Okay, Cena your big return with a win by pinfall or submission. All right, by the way, I like my costume too. I seriously like my costume. Let us see what we have got in us.
Terminating knee smash.
Nice. Aur ye match jo hai, obviously jeetna will be, whoa. Okay. Nice. Top rope par. Whoa, A-lister. Come on. That move was good, but it wasn't executed. Nice. Whoa, lad dekhi thi kitni dur tak jane ko taiyar hui padi thi. Okay, Zoe Stark is red. Whoa, itni dur tak kaise aaogi madam? Let's do a power bomb. I hope she don't reverse it. Oh, she just did. She just did it. She reversed it, but I can reverse that too.
You can tell a fire's been lit inside her.
Whoa, nice.
Showing no remorse.
Whoa. Instant recovery. No, I'm not doing it.
She anticipated that one.
Nice. Chalo bhai, andar chalte hain.
In from ringside.
Boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Zoe moved out of the way.
Oh, nice move. I've got a signature. And I delivered it.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Whoa, she's stunned. Let's finish that.
Zoe has to wake herself up and turn her intensity up.
Whoa.
Here we go, Byron.
Pedigree. Chalo bhai, let's do it. It's over. I think so. It is over. 1, 2, boom.
It's over.
Nice comeback. Surely a nice comeback. And a winning comeback. Here's the winning comeback after doing a movie with John Cena. Well, I'll flex that in every match now. Well deserved to win tonight. Okay, William Regal is praising us. If you have a specific idea, I'll pitch you up with a ladder. Whoa. You want me to go for a ladder match? Well, William Regal, I don't mind that. Let's do it. I am all set already. Whoa.
Ah. Good evening and welcome to Captive Audience with the best host in WWE and all.
Who I'm hosting a show. Nice.
Ever since I returned to WWE from filming my starring role opposite John Cena in the blockbuster Mudslide 2, I've known that I have a special. special responsibility to share the biggest news and mostest personalities with the whole of the WWE Universe in ways that only I can. Strap in. It's gonna be a wild ride. Stay with me after the break, where we'll be talking with the Dark Horse Universal Champion about his meteoric rise and grilling the finest of meats with Otis. Oh, yeah.
Whoa, my show. I'm hosting it. क्या बात है, क्या बात है. जॉन सीना के साथ वो मडस्लाइड 2 फीचरिंग जॉन सीना एंड आई. वाव, जॉन सीना का पोस्टर, इट लुक्स नाइस. एंड उसमें उसका को स्टार इज मच बेटर. एनीवेज व्हाट्स नेक्स्ट. चेल्सी ग्रीन, एल्फिया, एल्फी, लेट्स टॉक टू यू फर्स्ट बॉय.
The best agent in the world?
Tu hi hai mere bhai.
If the answer is anyone but you, it's gonna be really awkward.
It is me! I've got two words for you. Trish Stratus.
Whoa.
And now I got six more. Is going to be on captive. Wait, sorry, miscounted. One more. Audience, how amazing is that?
Whoa.
That is totally amazing. I can't believe a WWE legend is gonna do my show.
Is she a WWE legend too? That must be why she was so eager to come on! I just know you could barely turn on a TV in Canada without seeing her on it. She's basically a screensaver at this point.
Well, however it happened, you did good. Thanks, Alfie.
No problem. She's all set for next week, and all you have to do is fill in for Trish in a match against someone named Charlotte Flair and win.
That's easy.
Oh, is that all?
Look, Trish has got the flu, but still wants to ensure Charlotte loses. You've got a show, but need a guest. And I'm an agent who knows how to put both of those things together. So what do you say? Should I drop the contracts?
How can I say no? Well, yes.
Like I could say no to Trish Stratus on captive audience. You go iron out the details. I'll go flatten Charlotte Flair.
Love it! Break a leg. Not literally. Try to stay in one piece, especially your face.
All right. Trish Stratus मेरे शो पे आने वाली है. उससे पहले Charlotte Flair से फाइट होने वाली है. वाओ भाई, ये मैनेजर नहीं है, ये कोई बहुत स्पेशल मैनेजर है. सम सुपरस्टार, सम अच्छा वाला कोई जो है मैनेजर इसकी जगह ले सकता था. एनीवन, फिल इन फॉर Trish एंड गेट अ विन. सो Charlotte Flair को जो है हराना है. सो दैट शुड नॉट बी, वो शी इज टफ, वी नो दैट. She's tough, but I am tougher. I am much tougher than her, and she knows it. She knows it. Not easy to face me, Charlotte. I'll definitely make sure I get you. Nice. Whoa, where's my speed? Come on, speed. Show some speed. Whoa, four time. Boom.
Just a continuous rush on Charlotte here.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Charlotte have any idea what is just hitting her? I don't think so. Whoa.
Charlotte a step ahead there.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Queen changes the direction of that one.
Whoa. No reversals.
Impressive reversal there.
Whoa, she reversed my signature.
Looking for the advantage here. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Wow. Move.
How about one more for good measure?
Oh. She saw it coming. Knee lift to the body. Nice.
Whoa, she's stunned. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, no. Bahar nahi jana hai.
Here we go.
But anyways, I'm coming for you.
Just one step ahead.
Chalo bhai.
Thunderous clothesline.
Let's go inside, shower. Shower, let flare.
Now gets tossed into the ring.
Let's go inside. From the top rope.
Perched up top.
Boy.
And Charlotte can't find an answer for these attacks.
This is where Charlotte will be tested. She is being destroyed in there.
Whoa, reversal. Whoa, she reversed my finisher. Whoa, reversal again. Whoa. She got a finisher. Whoa. Too close.
Extraordinary. And I think Charlotte may have to figure out a new game plan here.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Whoa, Charlotte is wasting time. I got some time to take a breather. Whoa, thank you, Charlotte. Oh, she's coming.
She heads out of the ring. Interesting strategy.
Bachgay. Let's go inside. Bye. I can have some taunt now. Whoa, ball got taunt tha, Bachgay. Whoa. Reversals. Reversal, reversal. Stun body. Let's do it. Reversal. Nahi hone wala yahan pe. Whoa, I kind of knew it. Whoa, I have a finisher. Ye lo padne wala. I think ab ye block nahi karegi. Yeah, I knew it, I think. Oh yes, it's done. Pin, girl. Do it. It's one. It's two. Whoa, she used resilience. But I don't think it will help her a lot. Just do it now, I think. One, two. Boom! Man, completed it. Charlotte loses. And guess what? Trish Stratus is coming to my show. Trish Stratus, I'm waiting. Trish Stratus coming to my show. Wow. Khatarnak. Oh, can't really blame me for losing last week. Acha. Okay. A letter. Show pe chalo. Let us see. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, WWE fans, welcome. Like, share, subscribe. अगर अभी तक आपने नहीं किया, जरूर कर लेना. Let us proceed. What's आगे? आगे क्या आने वाला है? Whoa, back. Whoa, Elfie, what you are doing here?
Yeah. Hey. So, yeah. Everything good?
तू पक्का Trish Stratus को नहीं लेकर आया, Elfie? I know it.
Yeah. What's going on? Where's Trish?
Who? Oh, Trish Stratus. Yeah. I'm sure it's fine, but she is not here.
I knew it.
What do you mean she's not here? We've got a show to do. Where is she?
I'm working on that now. Left a few messages. She's kind of ghosting me. Although, Natalia was here, and she had my phone for a bit, so maybe she saw a text. I can reach out to her.
भाई नटालिया तो सब ने जो है वो रखी हुई है कि जहाँ जिस जब जरूरत पड़ती है नटालिया पहुँच जाती है. WWE भी यही करता है और इसने भी यही किया
है. Alfie,
focus. Figure out what's going on and get back to me. I can reach out too if you need. In the meantime, apparently I've got a few extra hours to get ready for Piper Niven tonight. So I'm gonna take advantage.
So it's a blessing! This is a good thing!
No, but I'm gonna take lemons and make lemonade, and you're gonna figure out why I'm sucking on so many lemons right now.
On it. I'll let you know if I get any messages.
Okay, koi baat nahi. Trish agar nahi bhi aayi hai, it hardly matters. Well, actually it matters, but still, ab kya kar sakte hain? Let's move to our match. By the way, Trish aayegi to zarur, I'm sure, but let us see. Whoa, Piper Niven ke saath is the match. Take it to the Piper Niven. 1, 2, 3, 4.
But she has to go toe-to-toe with this aggressive, no-nonsense version of Piper Niven. For too long, Piper stood on the sidelines and in the background, but not anymore. It's her time.
Whoa! Lights out. Trish. It's Trish.
Looks like we've got a legend in the building.
What she is up to now? Attempt to defeat. Whoa, Trish Kazira music baja. Don't tell me. Whoa. Trish ka aana sirf dhoka tha kya? What's that? Anyways, Trish ke saath to maine koi, you know, koi fight bhi nahi thi. It was just a show. आई होप बाद में एफएल ये ना कहे कि तेरे शो में मैं सिर्फ तुझे इन्फॉर्म करना चाहता था कि ट्रिश जो है वो आ चुकी है. आई होप सो कुछ ऐसी स्टोरी वो ना बना दे. एनीवेज वो रिवर्सल वो फिनिशर. It's pedigree time. Pin karo. I think ho jayega. One, two. Whoa, she kicks out. Wow, amazing. Janta keh rahi hai, this is awesome. Whoa, nice leg shot. Pin. One, two. Whoa, she kicks out. Wow, nice move.
Vitriolic stops. That is attacking.
Whoa, reversal.
Malicious intent.
Whoa, reversal nahi hua. Come on.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Early recovery. No, I'm not doing that. Nice shot. I've got signature. Boom, it's over.
She covers for the pin.
One, two. Boom. Completed. Now let's move. I won it. That was kind of an easy, not difficult. Wow. Mudslide too. Bhai, aur picture bhi khich lete John Cena ki. I mean, itni jo hai pictures thi. Whoa, Alfie, now what you are up to? Don't tell me ki tune wo isliye kaha ki wo confirm ho gayi hai.
Any ideas what's going on with Trish?
No, but we need to back burner the whole Trish sitch for a minute.
Whoa, why?
Back burner? The whole somehow I've wronged WWE superstar and Canada's sweetheart Trish Stratus and don't know why thing. She ghosted my show, then convinced someone to distract me with her music, Alfie.
Uh-huh, because we've got another problem. Don't worry, I'm already on it, but the set for captive audience, it's gone.
Why? Kyun?
What do you mean, it's gone?
Just that it was here and now it's not.
The whole set? So, we didn't have a show today because we didn't have Trish Stratus. And now, we don't have a show ever because we don't have a set.
Basically, the audience might have been captive, but the set sure wasn't. Sorry.
Whoa.
I knew it was as soon as I said it. But yeah, WWE is not super keen to pony up a bunch more dough for a set that we can't keep track of. Their words. But angrier when they said it.
Great. We'll figure it out. I'll see who knows what. There's gotta be someone who saw something.
Whoa, mera show band ho gaya kya? Come on. But why? What just happened to my show? Captive audience set is gone. If anyone knows anything, my DMs are open. Someone stole your set? That's cold. Maybe you got recycled. Blah, 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 blah. What's happening all to here? I am so snitched. Whoa, whoa. Achha, mera set gaya hai. But mera show hai wahi par. I mean, they have not cancelled my show, I guess. Kuch aisa hua hai? Well, I'm not able to understand. Story have to make me understand abhi iske baad. For sure. Because this is not acceptable. Oh, I am having a match with Natalia. Natalia ke saath match. Alright, defeat Natalia to get the truth. Alright. To mujhe kyun lag raha hai ki agar Natalia ke saath match hai, to maybe Natalia is the one. Yeah, maybe. Whoa. But I think more than Trish Stratus or Natalia, because Natalia is having a Canadian connection. Maybe Charlotte Flair. Charlotte Flair kar sakti hai. Charlotte Flair for sure definitely कर सकती है वो शो को hijack कर सकती है Natalia. So this partnership of Charlotte Flair, Natalia and Trish and Natalia का Canadian connection और Charlotte तो कुछ भी कर सकती है. Well let us see. Anyways, ये match जीतना है to get on to the truth. And by the way, I am quite angry that you can see और उसका सारा गुस्सा नटालिया के ऊपर जो है चढ़ रहा है। बाय द वे काउंट कितना हो गया, दैट्स 4 काउंट। ओके चल भाई नटालिया अंदर चलते हैं। वो बूम, चल यार स्टील स्टेप्स पे भी मार देता हूँ तुझे। वो लगी नहीं, चलो कोई बात नहीं, अंदर आ। बूम, आई एम एंग्री नटालिया। वो नो 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 गोय गोय बूय सबमिशन ऑन मी। वो मिस्ड इट।
Well scattered reversal there.
Signature.
Maintains some offense to fully get back in this one.
Chalo. Elbow drop. Whoa, yeah, ye moment bahut badi hai. Chalo anyways. Boom. One more. Whoa, she any resistance here. Natalya needs to. Wo itni. Wow. Bhai finisher mera piche se ye hai. Wow. Amazing. One. Two. Boom. Now just tell me the truth. Now tell me the truth. What's the truth behind मेरा सेट गायब कहाँ पर किया है तुम लोगों ने, मुझे बस बताओ मेरा सेट जो है वो कहाँ पर गायब किया है। एंड डील इज अ डील। ओके ट्रिश स्टोल योर सेट, डोंट टेल मी दैट। प्रॉबली वुड हैव बीन मोर हेल्पफुल एंड आई told you before she skipped town, but also whoa, ये इसके हिसाब से नटालिया के हिसाब से Trish Stratus ने मेरा सेट चोरी किया है और वो टाउन छोड़कर चले गई है। कम ऑन, अब जो है थोड़े से अपने स्ट्राइकिंग अबिलिटी को जो है फुल करते हैं, ग्रैपलिंग अबिलिटी को फुल करते हैं और उसके बाद रनिंग को थोड़ा सा बढ़ाते हैं और अपने आप को अपग्रेड करते हैं। ऑल राइट ट्रिश, दैट मीन्स आई एम गोइंग आफ्टर यू। उससे पहले एफी क्या कह रहा है?
I've been on the phone all day. I've narrowed things down to about 5 or 36 suspects.
It was Trish Stratus.
37 suspects. You sure it was her?
I don't know why, but her behavior has made it clear that she has something against me. When I catch up to her, I'll ask. In between punches.
She's out in LA opening a yoga studio.
And I've got a plane to catch. Wherever she's doing that match, get me on that car. Bumper scheduled opponent. Pull any strings you have to.
Consider it done. You don't know who might be in charge of that sort of thing and where I could find a number, do you? It's fine, I'll figure it out.
Whoa, तो इसका मतलब अब मैं भी जो है Trish Stratus कुछ वहाँ पर कर रही है, अब मैं भी वहाँ पर जाकर जो है खलारा डालने को तैयार हूँ। और Trish Stratus, it's confirmed, it was Trish Stratus, that means Trish Stratus versus me, ये होने वाला है। Whoa, Trish Stratus versus me. All right, take on Trish Stratus. I am taking on, but इसका मतलब क्या है? इसमें जो है क्या करना है? Just get result, win. All right, Trish. I'm sure you won't enjoy it. But ये एक main eventer match है, boss. ये अगर Trish Stratus ने मेरे से पंगा लेना ही था, तो she should have come back to WWE to face the real deal. All right, Trish Stratus is jealous of us. Maybe yes, Trish Stratus is jealous. Whoa, what a move. So it is quite clear now. Whoa, wrong move. Trish Stratus is jealous. So the jealous Trish Stratus, sabak sikhaya jayega for sure. I am the A-lister. I am the Hollywood star. आई एम द रेसलिंग स्टार। ओ बाय द वे, इस सारी जो है चक्करों में वॉट अबाउट माई WWE चैम्पियनशिप? भाई साहब, लेट मी टेल यू, WWE वुमेंस डिवीजन में इतनी, ये WWE अनलीश्ड वाले वर्जन में माई राइस के, दे हैव पुट सम सेंसेशनल स्टफ कि मतलब आपको WWE की जो है चैम्पियनशिप भी याद नहीं रही। वाओ, एनीवेज चलो फिनिशर टाइम। Should we call the match off now, Trish? I think I have won it. Let's do it. It's one. It's two. Whoa, she used some resilience. For sure. She used some resilience. Let's show this crowd some moves. Chalo bhai, is crowd ko thoda bahut moves dikhate hain. Aaja bhai. Whoa. Reversal. Trish knows how to protect herself. All right, no issues. Whoa, Buster. Whoa, nice. Trish is fighting back. But you are dealing with the real star, Trish. Boy, pin. It's 1, 2. Whoa. Just got saved. Whoa, reversal. Whoa. Chalo, upar. Oi, upar chalo. Boom. Let's go inside. I'm sure Trish jo hai wo fight to karegi yaar hamare sath WWE ring mein bhi. I don't think so itni si kahani ke liye jo hai Trish ko use kiya jayega. Oh, reversal. She was close to being stunned. Whoa. Again. Let's stun her. Okay. It's over. Okay, mera finisher banne ko tayar hai ya signature. Let me have. Whoa. So let me have my signature and finishers both. Whoa. She just blocked my signature. But don't worry. I have got a finisher. Oh, Trish ke paas bhi hai. Whoa. Don't tell me. Whoa, ho. Wow. By how it got saved. Chalo, finish your time. It's over. I think I have to get resilience with me because resilience ka hona bahut zaruri hai yaar. Chalo, pin time. 1, 2. Boom. Now Trish Stratus, tell me the truth now. Ye kya? Achha, backstage par batayegi. Alright, I have beaten the Trish Stratus. Now, Trish Stratus, tell me the truth. Whoa, where is Trish? She was supposed to tell me the truth. FL.
So I confronted Trish after the match. She's pretty adamant she didn't steal the set.
Whoa.
And you believe her?
She was very convincing. Of course, she's also a heck of an actress, so who knows? But she claims that we canceled the appearance on Captive Audience about 30 minutes before she was supposed to come on. That's why she had her music interrupt your match, to remind you not to forget about her.
Why would she think we canceled?
Probably because she got an email from me saying we were canceling her appearance on the show. It's in my sent mail.
Whoa.
I didn't send it, though. I think I might have been hacked. It's kind of a rite of passage in Hollywood. So, this is actually pretty exciting for me.
Oh, iska matlab Trish ka bhi kasoor nahi hai. Trish ke paas mail pahunchi thi ki bhai cancel ho gaya hai. Whoa, someone hacked. Let me guess who. I think Charlotte Flair.
You got hacked and all they did was send one email to Trish Stratus. Doesn't seem likely. Did anyone else have access to your phone?
Let me guess again. Charlotte Flair.
I didn't tell you when she was putting in her number so I could call her about the cat act. It's kind of funny though. She kept making mistakes so it took forever. She's kind of hopeless.
Natalia?
Or she was using that time to cancel Trish Stratus and then pointing a finger to keep me from looking at the surveillance tapes. Probably upset about not getting booked on the show. Still, stealing the set? I'm not sure she could have pulled that off by herself.
She does have those cats.
Doubt they're very good at moving furniture.
If they were, they'd definitely get onto the show. That would be some good entertainment. But I'll look into who might have helped Natalia.
It is only Charlotte.
Thank you, Alfie.
Might be good for you to reach out to Trish. I'm not sure what the protocol is in WWE, but in Hollywood, if you fly cross-country to fight someone, then realize the beef wasn't their fault, you usually at least send a text.
I think that's pretty much universal. Good idea.
Alright, so that means Trish ne nahi kiya hai, which we thought ki Trish ne kiya hai. Whoa, So, funny story. Alfie filled me a bit, blah, 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 blah. So that means Trish Stratus का जो है कसूर नहीं था. किसी ने hack किया Alfie का जो है phone and stuff like that. Whoa, but by the way, who stole my show? The question is still pending. अच्छा, Trish नहीं आई, that is a different thing. But who stole my show? Whoa, Charlotte Flair called you. Has been and let a joke slip about. Charlotte is not like that. Blah, 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 blah. Let me tell you, ये सब जो है कहानी Charlotte Flair के ऊपर जो है आकर गिरने वाली है. I am pretty sure about it. I am pretty sure about it. ये Charlotte Flair ही है. But let us see whether it is Charlotte Flair or not. It will be very interesting to know. But I am sure Natalia का अकेले का रोल नहीं होने वाला. Charlotte Flair का रोल इसमें से निकलने वाला है. I am damn sure about it. आपको क्या लगता है? Whoa, what's happening out here? Whoa, Trish. Whoa, whoa. Are we doing some kind of a movie? Whoa. ये क्या चल रहा है ग्रीन स्क्रीन के सामने? Wow. क्या बात है? Whoa, whoa. What is happening? Charlotte and Natalia. Whoa. भाई ये दोनों की मिली भगत थी. वाओ, दे हैड अ मिली भगत. भाई दोनों मिले हुए थे. Why I am not surprised. दोनों, सिर्फ Charlotte नहीं, Natalia भी. Natalia, this was not expected from you. Anyway, Charlotte Flair और Natalia, दोनों, they both were involved. And guess what? Trish Stratus and I, that means Trish Stratus और मैं, लड़ेंगे इनसे और अपने things settle करेंगे in the upcoming story, in the upcoming matches, in the upcoming WWE Backlash. So, ladies and gentlemen, get ready next episode ke liye, because ye episode yahan par ho raha hai khatam. We have got our culprits or will face Trish Stratus. We'll have a tag team with Trish Stratus to face Charlotte and Natalia. Like, share, subscribe, please do kar dena. Next episode mein milte hain. Charlotte and Natalia, get ready.